my foot to the pedal, pedal to the floor. I'm a rebel, I don't give a fuck about the law. Foot to the pedal, pedal to the floor. I'm a rebel, I'm ready to go to war. Foot to the pedal, pedal to the floor. I'm a rebel, I don't give a fuck about the law. The whole city knows I'm a night rider. I'm a high five, yeah, that's a slice.
Once again, fighting out of the blue corner. This fighter is
37 years of age.
She is from London and represents the Fightzone in Hackney. She is Joana Harry. And standing across the cage in the red corner, this fighter is 42 years of age. St. Leonard's and represents the Siam boxing camp. She is Sarah Hallworth.
Mama send no pussy cats inside my doghouse. That's what got my dad.
Sarah Hallworth and Joana Paris. Sarah in the red corner, Joana in the blue.
We have Paris coming out in the pink shorts, Hallworth in the gold.
Hallworth immediately coming forward, looking to take center cage. They work that jab.
Very, very interesting to see the body language of Paris. Like, didn't come out right away, seemed a little bit timid. But you see Hallworth landing long, straight punches. Yes, yes. You see Paris responding with confidence, growing.
Paris very patient here, waiting for the ample opportunity to fire those punches straight down the pipe. And you can see Hallworth already starting to back off. Nice pressure there from Paris, working the head.
Lovely. The boxing from both of them is lovely, but what I really want to see them mix up their kicks into these combinations.
And Paris's corner calling for her to just go, let loose. Don't be scared of coming forward. She's got the power in the hands. She just needs to walk forward and land them on the chin of Hallworth. Oh, big punch there from Hallworth. Left hand over the top.
So what's happening here is that Hallworth is doing great when she lands punches, but she lands one or two and then she doesn't think about the counter. She needs to land those shots and she needs to move off.
Hallworth now reaching out with those hands. She's got to be very careful about doing that and not protecting her chin when her arm leaves to punch.
I think Hallworth is having a little bit of difficulty with the power of Paris. I think she felt the power and she's struggling with that power. So it allows Paris to just come forward, stalk her as she's doing big shots, big punches.
Hallworth now with the back against the cage. This is very dangerous to circle out there. She ate a knee to the body as well.
What Hallworth needs is to make it through this round, get to her corner, regroup, and discuss what she's doing. Because at the moment, she's letting Paris tee off. She's letting Paris tee off. You see Paris's body language at the beginning of the round. You see her body language grow and gain in confidence. Hallworth needs to speak to her corner and readjust.
Now with the first round jitters over, see if Hallworth can actually start to put something together here, stick to her game plan. And her coach is calling for her to throw the knees, draw in with punches, land the knee as she comes in, fast hands and finish with a kick.
You can see with Hallworth's corner, see what her corner are doing. They're building up her confidence. They're telling her to have confidence in her shots, which is exactly what she needs to do. She needs to have that confidence in her shots. In Paris's corner, cool, calm and collected. They're just telling her more of the same. More of the same. Paris did tremendous in that first round. Exactly more of the same. No issues with that performance at all.
Round two. And we see Paris again with a cerebral attempt to throw the punches. She really is picking her shots here. Fast hand straight down the pipe, looking to punish the body of Hallworth.
Really picking her shots. And what we need from Hallworth, we need her to not go back in straight lines. We need her to throw those shots and angle off. Right as she did then, lovely. Throw your shots and angle off. But at the moment, Hallworth seems very weary of Paris's power. She seems to have eaten the power and she's struggling to deal with that power right now.
Hallworth looking to land the jab. She switches stance again.
What we want to see from Paris is exactly what her coach is saying. Pressure her, pressure her. Let her shots off.
Hallworth keeping a nice tight guard there. She's hunching her arms forward, trying to protect the head.
When Hallworth comes forward and lands punches, she is fantastic, but when she's backing up, she does look very vulnerable. I think if she keeps on taking shots the way she does, I do believe the referee will step in.
Paris looking to lift the leg up there. Looks like she's trying to fake a low kick and then go upstairs with the punches.
Paris. At the moment, Paris is doing so well with her hands. She's got a lot of confidence in those hands, but she does need to consider mixing it up with the kicks. The kicks will open up the punches.
And you could argue that Hallworth potentially might have the reach advantage, so she needs to start working those long jabs.
Yeah, most definitely. The issue is she just doesn't seem to have confidence in those shots. When she lands very well. She lands just as hard as Paris, but she just doesn't seem to... Very odd moment there. I think Paris thought it was the end of the round and she went to touch gloves and walk away. It was actually the 10-second clacker.
Third and final round. And we're seeing Hallworth in her corner, out of breath. She's just really struggling to find a way in and to nullify those punches from Paris. Paris very calm and collected, arms down, soaking up all the information from her coach in the corner.
So this third round is really just going to see how much Hallworth has left, whether Hallworth can bite down, have the confidence in her shots. Because at the moment, I do believe she's two rounds down, so she's going to need a big third round to turn this around. Whether she has that in the tank, I don't know, but we'll see. Whatever happens from this fight, I think both ladies are going to learn a lot from this. I think Paris is going to learn that she has a lot of power and she needs to have more confidence in that, and Hallworth is going to learn that. She started off this fight well, but I think she just gave it away with a lack of confidence in her shots.
Round three, victory fights two. Coming at you live from Brighton.
Both ladies calm and measured. Lovely spinning back fist. So you can see there, Hallworth had the shots in her arsenal.
Some big punches from Paris there, but Hallworth now is moving out of that line. She's kind of using lateral movement, getting her back off the cage. So she's not blocked off by the cage and eats those big shots from Paris.
When Hallworth is landing punches, very happy with the work she's doing, but when she is defending, she does seem very vulnerable. She seems to keep turning her head away and she seems to not be dealing with those shots as well as she could do. I'm sure those are things she's going to go back to the drawing board and work on after this fight.
Some big right hands there from Paris, finding their mark.
Big shots, big shots.
Nice double left from Hallworth. And again, she finds herself up against the cage.
What we need from Paris right now is just some sustained pressure. If she can sustain that pressure, she lands some shots and she allows Hallworth to move away. She can bite down and sustain that. There, don't let her move away. Cut her off after the combination. Great performance from both ladies, but there is a lot of things they're going to take away from this fight. Heavy shots from Paris, heavy shots. You see, both ladies are breathing heavy, but it has been a war.
Yeah, you notice Paris, that she breathes heavy on the outside with her mouth open, but the second she engages, she bites down on that mouthpiece.
Bites down on that mouthpiece, exactly.
Hallworth's corner screaming for her to go forward.
And you see Hallworth, unfortunately, she's getting walked down and Paris is being aggressive. But credit to Hallworth, because I do believe she got hurt with some of those shots and she bit down, fought through to the end of that fight. Great fight, ladies. See, Paris's coach is a pick her up there, celebrating already.
An excellent performance from Paris. I mean, I love the way she was calm and collected. She picked her shots. She did a great job of kind of closing the distance down and nullifying the reach advantage from Hallworth. And Hallworth just couldn't get off. She couldn't land any decisive strikes. And you could argue that Paris took that one away in the bag.
Yeah, no, I definitely believe you're right. Paris did a great job of covering up for the first couple of shots that the Hallworth threw, and then countering those with 3, 4, 5, 6 shots. Great performance, and they were heavy punches. Great performance from Paris. I just hope both of these ladies go forward from this and learn. Great performance, both.